What's up, Alex? Roxy has news for you.